Well, the summertime is almost here, and that honey-do list just keeps getting longer and longer, doesn't it? Wouldn't it be nice if you could check a few things off and just sit back, relax, and enjoy the summertime? Well, let's get you some help. Can't do it all by ourselves. The host of Today's Homeowner with Danny Lipford, the one and only Danny Lipford, the expert on that home improvement stuff, joins us this morning. How are you, Danny?
Hey, doing well, Mark. How are you out in San Diego?
Well, we're doing great, and everybody, likes to think that maybe they can tackle a project or two and not have to call an expert to do that. But again, these projects can be awfully frustrating if you don't have the right tools, the right materials, and at least a modicum of expertise.
Well, it can be very frustrating, and I think that's where you start, is realizing that that frustration can be there, and manage your expectations. Pick a few things that are fairly easy, knock them off the list, will make you feel better, and you can charge ahead. But without a doubt, having the right tools can help you a lot, and you don't have to go and empty out the home center in order to get those. Actually, you can get pretty much every tool you need sitting on one shelf in your garage if you embrace the Black & Decker Matrix system. This is a very well-designed cordless drill. This one's a 20 volt, also available in the 12 as well as a corded version.
Oh, you got to go 20.
It has lithium. Yeah, 20, absolutely.
Got to go.
With you there.
Whoa.
Lithium. Lithium batteries. But here's something that might surprise you. Great looking drill, but with a touch of a button, it can become a trim saw, it can become a router, a sander, an oscillating tool, even a jigsaw by just simply snapping it into place, and you're ready to go to the next project. So it's pretty neat, a great gift idea as well.
Yeah, this is a huge, huge thing for Father's Day here. If you want to give Dad, a half a dozen tools in one. But in the past, some of these all-in-one things have been less than the individual product until now. Right. I mean, this just...
That's right.
You're not giving up anything here.
Right. You're right. It's somewhat of a novelty or a gadget in years past, but these are some serious tools. And the good thing about it from a tool standpoint, you can buy the basic kit, which is your cordless drill and your recharger for the battery, and $69. Then you can buy these other accessories a little at a time for $30 to $50 a piece. So you don't have to buy it all right now. You can go ahead and provide that initial part that can go ahead and get started on some projects, and then you can add the other items to it as the birthdays and Christmases roll around.
Well, I love that idea. Okay, what else you got for us here, Danny?
Well, I'll tell you, another point of frustration is when you head to the home center to try to find the right supplies you need for your projects, and it can be overwhelming when you're walking down the aisle of the caulking, adhesives, and glues, but pretty easy for me because I've always used Titebond. This is Titebond 3, the ultimate wood glue, and it's great for indoor or outdoor projects. It washes up with water, and the thing about it is when you use glue on a lot of your projects, they are much stronger, they stay together longer, and you won't have to redo it. That's what I'm about to tackle. This chair that needs a little help, obviously, and probably everybody has at least one of these in their house.
Oh, yeah. I might have more than one. Hey, Danny, well, I've got you here, man. I don't want to let you go. Any other tips you've got for us, anything else you want to share, man? I'm all ears.
Well, I tell you, people are getting more ambitious and taking on things around their house, and it's amazing how many people are doing more work on their cars. We're about to do a little battery work here, but they want to use the tools that the pros use, and DeWalt has just developed, get ready for it, Mark, look at this.
Oh, wow.
A brand new line of mechanics tools. They listen to the professional mechanics and design this in such a way that the ratchets last three times longer than other ratchets of comparable value. Same way with their open-end wrenches, 400% better gripping power. That'll keep you from busting those knuckles up. I'm sure that sounds familiar to you.
Oh, yeah.
And it's pretty cool. It's $299. It's 204 pieces available right now at Sears. They also have smaller, smaller packages available. Lifetime warranty. DeWalt has really raised the bar in this category of tools.
Boy, you are not kidding. Look, Danny, I'm going to send everybody to your website, todayshomeowner.com, if they want more information. I know it's a wealth of valuable information there.
Well, I appreciate it. Yeah, a lot of information on everything we talked about here and a lot of other ways we can help you with all those challenges you have around your home.
Todayshomeowner.com and the host of the show, Danny Lipford. It's always good to see you, my friend.
Hey, same here, Mark. Take care.
Oh, you too.